The Bristol Myers Squibb deal was very important for us, or it is very important for us. It's a highly collaborative agreement. We're sharing the costs of the development of the combination of Opdivo and Enadenotucirev. And it really gives us access to the market-leading checkpoint inhibitor. And we're testing the combination in multiple solid tumours. So we're looking at non-small cell lung cancer, bladder cancer, head and neck cancer, and colorectal cancer in a single study.